Hey guys, so we are in Waterbury, Vermont, and we are at Ben and Jerry's Ice Cream Factory. Problem is they don't open for tours until 11, so we're just walking around outside. But we found the Ben and Jerry's Flavor Graveyard. Heard about this place, so we'll see what they have. I guess these are all the flavors that didn't work or they discontinued. Not sure why this one didn't work.
And they're actually marble headstones.
This is pretty cool. Dave Matthews Band's Magic Brownies.
Potato pie. Yeah, no kidding. That's gross.
Some of these actually sound pretty good.
Yeah, they do. I would order some of these.
Here you go, Tiffany. Here's your cake batter. So there you have it, guys. This is the Ben and Jerry's Ice Cream Graveyard. Like I said, we're not going to get in to see the big tour just because we want to get to Niagara Falls before it gets dark. We kind of want to see Niagara Falls in the daylight. So we just came up here to, you know, take a picture and check the place out. Well, they got a pile of solar panels here. Piles of solar panels. I guess they're being green. Found a merry-go-round. That was kind of fun. Morning. Good, how you doing? Again. We're putting some miles on today. So we're doing a lot of fuel stops. It's the bad thing about motorcycles is you got to put premium fuel in. So it always costs you a little bit. We are outside of Syracuse, New York right now. It's $5.05 a gallon for premium. Yay. Good times. Guys, all right, so it's Friday night, I don't know, 11 or 11:30 at night. We are at Niagara Falls. We made it to Niagara Falls a little bit later than we were hoping, but we made it. We're only on the American side, so we don't have the awesome views like the Canadians do, and we don't have all of the really fun looking stuff like the Canadians do. They got all sorts of huge Ferris wheels, huge hotels, all that kind of fun stuff. They looks like Las Vegas on the Canadian side. Hopefully this video shows us stuff at night, but we'll come back in the daylight tomorrow morning, so you can see it in the daylight. This is pretty cool. Here, I'll stick the camera over the edge so you can see.
And the mist coming up, if you can't see it on the camera, it's breathtaking. Hear all the water, it's beautiful.
We'll come back down bright and early tomorrow morning so you can see it in the daylight. We got a lot of riding to do tomorrow, but it's we'll be here early and only be here for a little bit, but we had to stop by and see the main thing. There's a lot of stinking people here for being 11:30 at night.